What is up, guys? So today we've got a pretty good game mode, actually. It's random trio, speed plus Bananza. So we don't know what towers we're getting. It's probably going to be against decent players, although I'm saying that, and they've got a bronze prestige badge. But yeah, so speed, so you can send it around a little too earlier. And Bananza, so you get lots of money. This looks pretty good, actually. A village for the camo. Ice tower, I guess, is going to be somewhat useful. Perhaps. I don't really know how. Oops, wrong hotkey. But he's going to start off with that. I'm going to start off with this. Simply because the blade shooter, in my opinion... Oh, God. Maybe I should move it here. If I moved it here, it would have more popping power. Right, okay. So, that's pretty decent. That will last until round 3. Because maybe round 4. Because it is speed battles. So, you know, they are going faster, and you can send them a round or two earlier. Like normally, actually no, it's two rounds earlier, isn't it? Because blues on round 2, they normally come after on round 4, don't they? So yeah, it's two rounds earlier. Right, okay, so let's get another one of these. Just keep on ecoing. I believe that blade shooters will be better against eco. Attack spreads will be better against ceramics and mild class balloons. And he's actually gonna go for a ring of fire. So damn, I didn't think of that. A ring of fire would be pretty good, but he's gonna have trouble against these blacks. He's gonna pop them down to greens, so he's gonna leak a few lives there. But no, he gets attacks right at the bottom. Right, so let's get our ring of fire up just here. A pretty good position for it, actually. And he's got a double ring of fire action going over there. Also, I'm afraid to say this could actually go late game because it is. I mean, even if it's random trio, it could still go late game, simply because it's Bananza, and Bananza just makes you get so much money. So perhaps we could do all Ring of Fire defense, or something with the Blade Maelstroms, perhaps. I'm not sure yet. But anyway, we're going to be absolutely fine against Bloon Sends, up until Moab class Bloons, in which case it's going to get a bit harder, because we're going to have to get those... We're going to have to get those tax sprayers up. Also, a few Blade Maelstroms at the bottom would look pretty cool. We can slow it down with the Ice Tower. That's true. That's going to be pretty useful. And we've got the Village as well. Just to increase the attack speed and etc. Right, so let's get the Village up. Can we fit it here? We can fit it here. Nice. And we're going to put the Arctic Wind right here. Yeah, we can put it... Can we put it here and then it will cover the whole range? I'm not sure. But let's just upgrade that twice on each side, and then we'll save up for the Arctic Wind. We'll also, this is going to be our main balloon popping power, so I think I'm just going to get a few ring of fires down here. I wonder how many we can fit, actually. It looks like we can fit quite a lot, just down here. Right, so we can fit 5 rings of fire in that bit. Nice. And then I just upgraded the wrong path for it. Try and fit that in close as we can. There we go. Okay. So, yeah. the Arctic Wind definitely fills that whole section. So now we got a quintuple Ring of Fire thing going on here. feeling pretty pleased with that. I think you can send mobs on... Is it round 16? Yeah, round 16. So we'll have to get a couple of attack sprays up for that. Or maybe just Blade Maelstroms, perhaps. But we've got really decent balloon popping power right now. 5 rings of fire on its own would be OP, but with the added ice tower slowing everything down, it's just amazing. Right, so let's try and fit as many as we can in. We've basically got unlimited money because we've already got 2,800 eco, which is just insane. Which is kind of, yeah, that's the mode Bananza, I guess. He's actually gone for an wait, he hasn't got any camo popping power? He hasn't got any camo popping power? Oh, he does have camo popping power. Oops, so I just wasted a booster. I just completely wasted a booster. Rip that boost. Rest in peace, monkey boost. I remember watching through a few absurd old videos for some reason, and he always calls the monkey boost the balloon boost. It's really funny. And you look in the comment section, and it's someone saying, oh my god, it's so retarded that you're calling it that. Now, I don't agree with people using the word retarded. I think that's not very nice. But it is true, though. using the word balloon boost for monkey boost, it really does annoy me. But his videos are pretty good, so I can deal with it. I can deal with it. Right, so can we fit a few more in here? Yeah, we can. Did he just send a few camos there, or was that the natural camos? I don't even know. Oh, he's gonna send a rush. He is going to send a rush. Right, okay. So we're gonna have to get ready for this Blade Maelstrom. We're gonna have to get ready for this, and it looks like he's just annihilated everything. Absolutely everything. So he just hurt his eco tons, and it didn't do anything. Wow. Those Blade Maelstroms were so OP. They just ripped through that. And it looks like he's going to go for he's gonna go for some Rings of Fires and then a few Maelstroms. Interesting, interesting. It's speed, so everything goes faster. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So yeah. Send faster balloons to round. Yeah, so they are faster, right. Okay, so let's see how he deals with this. Oh my god. Let's see how. Oops, I didn't need to boost it. Rip. But let's see how he can deal with it. Is he going to defend this, or is he going to die straight away? And he uses his Maelstroms at the bottom, so they're not going to hit anything. I'm pretty sure this guy is going to go down to this. I'm pretty sure. I'd be surprised if he does not go down to this. But that looks sick. I reckon for a thumbnail, that would look absolutely awesome. Actually, is he going to defend that? He's actually hurt it loads. Is he actually going to defend it? So it's gone down to BFBs. Can I get my abilities back? I want my abilities back. But yeah, I don't think he could defend this. No, he's not going to defend it. Right. Okay, so that was actually a pretty fun. he's doing the angry face. Oh, I'm sorry. He was probably grinding. He has a decent record. Well, alright record, I guess. It's probably a CC record. I'm gonna oops him and then get into the next battle. That was pretty fun, actually, that loadout. I really enjoyed that loadout. Whoa, are we 7 minutes into the video already? It feels like I've just done it for a minute, but wow. It literally feels like I've done it for a minute. But apparently it was 7 minutes through. So, man, I need win. Top quality English there. But to be fair, you can only fit 14 characters into the name, I believe. We're gonna hide him. I don't want to do Inkblot. I do not like that map. Snowy Castle's good. Ooh, interesting loadout, yeah. I'm happy with that. Buccaneer is OP. Only problem is, this could go very, very late. It could go very, very late because the boat's really good. God, I do like this game mode, but I feel like it can go late game too easily, and I don't like that aspect of it. But anyway, let's get this boat up to that, just because we simply just have the money for it, because it's Bananza, and with speed, you can send the eco balloons even earlier, so you're just getting more and more money. Alright, so we're going to upgrade that to Destroyer, around 2 Destroyer. We're actually anti-stalling quite a bit, but I want the games to go quickly so we can get as many in as possible, if that makes sense. It looks like he's actually kind of struggling over there. It actually does. Especially when the greens come out, he's going to struggle with 2 break shot boats. Like, it's Bananza, you should not be struggling against sent balloons. But yeah, he's actually going to upgrade to longer. I guess he's going for the Destroyer. And he will not leak any lives. No, he'll leak 1 life. Okay, fair enough. So we're going to probably stop at 1,500 eco to get a cluster bombs cannon up. Cannon is pretty good. It's just a shame it doesn't have any upgrades that would give it camo detection, because that would be pretty sweet. But no, it's okay. It's already pretty good. So let's set that to close. Get that up, and that will basically deal with all of the scent balloons. Well, going for the eco, it will deal with all of that. So like the pinks, the yellows, etc. I've also noticed he doesn't have any lead defense. So perhaps I'll send a lead with some pinks over the top, just to see if he gets, because he probably won't see. Okay, he definitely saw that lead then. But let's see if he gets anything up, right? Let's just see, because these pinks will go over the top of it if he doesn't get anything. And he gets a cluster bombs cannon up, but is he going to leak some lives? He does. We get him to leak some lives. Nice. Okay, so right, what are we going to do? Yeah, camo leads will be a massive issue. And actually, I thought we wouldn't have that much eco, but we have an absolute ton. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go for a Spectre in the top corner. Actually no, I don't know. Where should I fit my Spectre? Can I fit it there? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna just put my Spectre here. Just because we can. And I think it's this upgrade path. Yeah. So it's 1700. We can sell those for that. Okay. Boom. Right. Okay. Spectre. We have the Spectre, guys. We have the Spectre. Pretty good, decent popping power, definitely. And he's actually got some camo ships, so he might struggle to this rush. If he doesn't get it, okay, we don't have that much money to send a massive rush, but he could definitely, yeah, we get a boost out of him simply just because we're sending some camo regen leads. It hurts our money a bit, but not that much. Okay, so in a minute we're gonna start spamming the Maulers. And also, we should probably get another Spectre in there. Oh, I saw it fit. I saw it fit. Where did it fit? No, I lost it. I definitely saw that fit there. Oh my god. Is this just going to be an episode when I'm just trying to find the spot? I saw it again. I saw it again. Oh my god, where is it? Oh no, we've lost it! Oh, I honestly just want to find that spot, otherwise I'm just going to be so annoyed. Oh my god, we found it again. Where is it? We found it three times now! Okay, this is really annoying me now. Where is... Give up. Right, okay, so... Put it there. Oh damn, are we gonna leak some lives? Oh sh... We almost died to that. Damn. Okay, and we can fit another Spectre in. Finally, we fit another Spectre in. God damn it. Seriously. It shouldn't be that hard to fit a Spectre in the middle of that. But to be fair, they do look pretty close together. Okay, so he's got two cannon ships, two destroyers, a cannon and a Spectre. And also, those Spectres are perfectly in line. I actually really like that. They're literally perfectly in line. So yeah, that looks pretty cool. We just get a few Maulers. Oh, he's gonna send us his. Oh my god, isn't he? Right. Okay. Oh, we can defend this. We can defend this. Easy. We can absolutely defend this, guys. Yeah. Easy. Easy peasy. Lemon. Oh, I'm not gonna say it. It's too cheesy. He's saying sorry. I guess because he sent that. But honestly, that didn't do anything. I don't know why he sent that, because it's around 23s, oh my god. And that would have hurt his eco by 1,000, so we're probably on the same now. On the same eco, which is nice. And we'll just get a few more of these, and then I'll be content. Can we not even fit? Okay, we can fit. Right. Right, so Oh, he's going to send a big rush. Oh, I'm interested to see it, because I have terrible micros, you guys know. If you follow my channel, then you know how bad my micro is. But surely even TrippyPepper will be able to defend this. Right, okay, so. Oops. Oh no, 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 no. No! Yes, okay, we defended. We defended, guys! I don't know why I'm so happy that I defended that terrible rush. But I really am. I really am. Right, so we'll upgrade two of these to Bloon Impact. Should we start rushing him? So I don't think he has good, like, he could have good micro, but I don't think he will. So, okay, firstly, we need to get our eco up at least to 5,000, because it's really low at the moment, and I do not like it this low. And then we'll start spamming defense. And he's disconnected, no! Okay, he's come back. Okay, he's come back, guys. Oh, I hate it when people disconnect, because you get so worried. Then that they're not going to come back. Right, so once we get to 5k eco, I'm going to save up and send one. So, my god. But actually, that Spectre's targeting isn't doing great. He could maybe die to this round. Oh, and he disconnects again. Oh, please come back. Otherwise, oh, just come back to this game. Man, I need to win. If you need a win, then you don't lose by disconnecting. Come on, you need to give it a try. You could win. Come on, man, I need to win. Come back. No, don't DC. we probably had this one in the bag. But oh, that's such a shame. Is he not going to come back? 1 second left. Oh, that's such a shame, honestly. Well, rip him, rip him. Great, so he disconnected. At least we got a win. Also, where is our prestige at the moment? Oh, nice, we're minus 12,000. That's great. okay, so let's try and find... we'll find one more game, and hopefully, this time, they do not disconnect. Because it is so annoying when people disconnect. I mean, obviously, they could have some in-real-life reasons, I guess, why they have to DC. But it just gets really annoying. And now we're not even finding anyone. Great, so... on top of that, we're not even going to find anyone, are we? Absolute rip. Okay, we do... Oh, dear. 7 wins, 7 losses. In this arena, like, that's probably all of their medallions that they managed to get from Rainbow Ruins. Damn. Okay, so, Wizard, no. I don't want Wizard. I want the boat. Oh, okay, we won't have boats on this map. Okay, we get the Wizard. Whatever. He's saying late game. so... Yeah, this guy's probably a late game noob. Should we just try and kill this guy really early? It would be so funny. Right, so we're going to put our wizard down. He's going to go for a dartling, but is his dartling micro going to be good enough? Like, even... Okay, so he's losing lives with the dartling gun. Yay. He hasn't even got powerful darts. Okay, so he's bought powerful darts. He's actually microing the dartling gun fairly well. Because he's gradually moving it around the cart. And he got that. That is the most utterly useless upgrade you could possibly get at this point in the game. Because there are no leads being sent out. At least for another, like, 6 rounds. Like, on round 10 or something. Maybe round 8, I don't know. And we have the wizard for the lead. So, yeah, he's going to get up a wizard. Nice, okay. We're probably going to spam all summon phoenix wizards. I think that would look pretty cool. Right, so we're going to start off... he's actually not sending us any... He should definitely be sending us some stuff. Did I just send space blacks? Oops. I just sent out some space blacks against the fire mage and a pretty highly upgraded dartling gun. Great. Okay, so we got the ice tower as well. So... Oh, actually, I know what I can do. He said he wants to go late game. So I'm going to get a really clickbait thumbnail of late game. Okay, guys, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do that. I am going to do that. This is what I'm going to do. Right, so we're going to fill up the middle section. We're going to fill up the middle section with some tornado wizards. Look pretty dope. Did I just say the word dope? Okay, forgive me. If you're watching this far, then I'm sorry I even that word. I uttered that word. Forgive me. Right, okay, so let's spam a few of those. Come on, fit. Okay. Wait, so we got 2 of those. That can deal with pretty much a lot of stuff. And he said to go late game. So if he rushes me with a Moab, then... well, I'm not going to swear because this is a kid-friendly content. But yeah, you know what I mean. Him. Right, okay, so hopefully he doesn't rush us with any, you know, stuff that could kill us. Also, he is actually sending eco. Oh my god, he's sending eco, guys. He knows what he's doing. Like, seriously, he's sending eco. But anyway, what I thought I'd do is I'd spam some fire mages on one side, tornado mages on one side, and then the ice towers, and call it elemental late game or something really clickbait and stupid. But anyway, it's round 15. What could he send? He could send nothing. He can send a Moab on round 16 next round. But by then, I'll have enough money to deal with it. Alright, so let's just upgrade it. Oops. Actually, we can deal with that. We'll have these tornado mages. Oh my... No! The traitor! Is he gonna rush me? Oh my god. He is such a traitor! Absolute traitor! Oh my god. No way. This guy. No, this guy, he's gone too far. Guys, I'm sorry, this guy has gone too far. He's said to go late, and then he's rushing me with spaced Moabs. Oh no, that's not acceptable. Jesus. You have to learn what's acceptable and not. Right, so he's missing that. We actually need to, slow this down. But honestly, I don't even get this guy. He said to go late game, but he didn't go late game. So what is up with that? Seriously, don't be such a traitor, honestly. Anyway, okay, so we defended that really easily with the summoned phoenixes. Oh, he's gonna rush us again, is he? Oh, this is so funny. Oh, he's gonna rush us with his oh my god. He's gonna rush us with his oh my god. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna do that and sell all of my things are targeting it, because there's no way he's defending this. No way he's defending this, and yeah, he doesn't know how to slow it down. So traitor gets bodied. That should be a new thing. That should be a new thing. But anyway, he died. So thank you very much for watching this video up until this point, and even if you clicked on it. So yeah, thank you guys, and see you all in the next one.